Did you know in Limitless, Bradley Cooper's father was ill with terminal cancer during the filming of the movie? Bradley Cooper was relieved that they were filming in his hometown of Philadelphia so he could visit him every day.